Hey folks, it's Vagrant. Welcome back to Coral Island. In the last video. What was this about? It's his interior. It's my ghost. You know what? It's always appropriate. Oh, it's go outside. It's always appropriate to have a cute ghost somewhere. Okay, where does the ghost go? Where? Wait. Where? Where's it gone? The wall, maybe? Yes, it does. Okay. There we go. That's always appropriate. All right, yeah, last video, we cleared out the ocean and all that lovely stuff. We put down some lampposts, which don't do a goddamn thing, which is lovely. And let's get rid of this nonsense. We built this little section via time-lapse at the end of the video that you may have seen. And, yeah, so I didn't really want to subject you to having to watch me build this because it took far longer than it should have. But it's ended up quite nice, I think. So, today we are going to hopefully get some trees. I believe today is tree day in that our trees should be fully upgraded to osmium quality, which is quite exciting. So we're going to get those planted, whatever ones we can, basically. Let's grab some flowers. We're just pretty chill, really. It's very disconcerting. We might go diving a little bit. You know, we've got a lot of coffers and stuff. It'd be good to get a few more. Good morning, chickadees and quailadees. Right, all my grass is dying. I think it must be the weather, right? Because, yeah, the grass in all three habitats has died, basically. So I think the winter has killed it, as it is wont to do. Do I have any eggs in here? I do, a little baby egg. Alright, let's go pat some birds on the head. Apparently you get farming skill for this. I just saw a comment on the subreddit from someone who got themselves the auto patter really early and the auto feeder and stuff like that. And the auto collector. And realised their ranching skill wasn't increasing whatsoever. Ranching skill, not farming skill, is what I meant. And that's why. So it's kind of the same concern I have with all this over on the left-hand side. It's adorable little scarecrow. Oh, getting there. God, we've got four patches now, don't we? We're going to make some money. We are keeping some of the flowers for honey, of course, but not all of them. Oh, not even most of them, I suspect. Oh, is that a big quail egg? That is a big quail. God, that's four big quail eggs. The quails love me today. They've been eating a lot, though. But that is four large quail eggs. Fantastic. That is another thing for our offering box, finally. Been waiting for this one for a while, and now the last thing we need for the offering for that box is, seriously, what's going on with the hay? I had 17 here. I think it's just moving around randomly. Oh wait, no, this is one that had more, but yeah, I'm very confused. The last thing we need is a big old goat milk, and then we'll be finished with another offering box. However, as we said, we're gonna wait on that one when we do get one. Make ourselves a lovely aged cheese wheel. I kind of feel bad for the ducks in a way. Like, this peacock in the mornings is going to be loud. Nothing today, unfortunately. Which means it's not a goat day. It's not a sheep day either. Oh, it might be a goat day, though. I can't remember if the sheep and the goat line up. Anywho. Also, very curious how much this mayonnaise is going to go for. So let's make sure we keep an egg, but we should be able to do this. Lovely, lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Lovely. Get some juicy juice. Again, I'm really running out of stuff to... I've run out of things to juice. That's very unlike me. Usually I'm the juiciest boy in the world, but I've run out of juicy things. Hello, sheep. You're fine today. Everyone's fine today. They all sync up very nicely, the farm animals. And that it seems to be they have the same day where things happen, basically. Obviously, coconuts have to be milked every day. That's the only thing she asks of me. She wants to be milked every day. I saw an idea. I didn't think about this myself. So I mentioned, I think, in the last video that you could... your animals can wander around if they want to. It doesn't really matter if they go on walkabout and they kind of explore. Why the hell can't I get in there? It doesn't really matter if they go walkabout. By that same token, you can put your coop and your barn and your stables and all these, you can put them in the same thing. You could have, you know, they can share the space, which I thought is a really cute idea, actually. Maybe something to do in the future somehow. Probably not. Okay, I'm going to go get rid of this quail egg before I do something stupid. Our mornings now take 5 minutes. I think that's probably going to change. Probably about to stay the same, I meant to say, but... Where are we? There we are. Oh, I've got loads to do on this one. I still don't know how you get the bean. Hey, it's a step in the right direction. It's a step in the right direction. Right, so what are we doing today? Well, we're going to buy trees, as I say. Pop up in some of these coffers. I want to upgrade the... The fishing rod's going to gold right now, isn't it? Yeah. I want to start upgrading the... I've got nine. Yeah, nine should be enough, actually. I want to start upgrading the saplings up to higher level. Is the lab open on Sundays or is it shut on Sundays? No, it's open. Okay. I want to start upgrading the saplings up to a higher level. So I think the trees are now aiming for osmium, right? I think the trees are hitting max level today. It's very exciting. Good morning, everybody. Hi, Sam. Did you see my dog? This pop up very briefly. Scrolled it back to when I first clicked on Sam and look where his portrait should have been. It's going to be a slow winter. Your grandparents' farm was neglected for a long time. Should have seen it. Okay, Emily, you're a lovely lass, but you do tell me the exact same thing every single time, which is a little sad. What did we plant, by the way? It's our second plant. It's been advised that the best choice is tree leaves for the month of winter. I don't know if that's what I planted. Boop. Pterodactyl tail, bone TPD. Not a great lot. Right, yeah, look at that. What a beaut. So I'm going to start doing this one now. Bronze seedlings. Because it's kind of the same deal with the trees in that I kind of just want to get them upgraded before we start to use them. It's not quite the same because the saplings, seedlings, the dubalublings. You closed. Oh, the 12 till 5 today. What about the blacksmith? Shut today, right? Yeah. Okay, how do I kill time till 10, 12 o'clock? I think it's time we started setting time a bit higher. Again, we're going back and forth on this, I know, but... Let me check. Do I need you? I don't. I'm always a little surprised. And then we'll get some trees. I guess we should go set up the tree section. We're going to get trees, but we don't really have room for the trees right now. Really curious whether there's something else. I just want to see it poke to the right, see if anything else is going to pop up, you know? I suspect not, but you never really know. Okay, so let's figure this out. Where are we going to put the trees? I think the trees... Well, where we've got trees now... is probably where the trees are going to go. These trees don't count. They're stupid. But around here, I just don't really know how I'm going to set it up at this point. We're going to have to murder some trees. Nope, that's not it. We'll have to murder some trees in the meantime. And we should probably go grab the hardwood, of course. Got to get that every single day still. Hopefully not for too much longer, but still. Bomb, bomb, bomb. It's very nice and clear. I think we're just... I mean, logically, if we've got the osmium tree, trees grow all year round, I believe. They take 28 days. They take absolutely ages to grow, but I believe they can grow in any season, right? It's just that they birth plants in certain seasons. It's probably a better word for it than that. But they birth fruit in certain seasons, so we may as well just get them all going right now, basically. The only thing I'm curious about is, how much water do they need? If it's fully grown, does it need water, you know? I don't know. Also, it hasn't rained in yonks, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely yonks. I figured when winter hits, it would rain all the time, but it's been a week. No rain. I think it hasn't rained in about 3 weeks at this point in time. It's very sad. I guess it makes sense in a way that spring... Well, you'd expect fall to be quite rainy as well, wouldn't you? But as far as I remember, spring is the rainiest month. Now, in part, that might be because... You know, beginners, new to the game, like myself, back in spring, won't necessarily know what to do, won't necessarily have the stamina, so they want to make spring very rainy. That would kind of make sense. Still, miss the rain. Not that it really makes a difference, I just miss it in a psychosexual kind of sense, you know? Bish bash bosh. Yeah, if you want to parse what I mean by psychosexual missing of the rain, feel free. I will leave that entirely with you. Right, we'll clear this little... Oh, no, stopped for some magical reason. Right, that should do for now. I don't really have a big plan for this. We're just going to get them down. We can always move them with the architect's table if absolutely need be. Right, we've got saplings upgrading. Lovely stuff. You shouldn't be in there, you numpties. You should be in here, you numpties. Okay, cool. Right, back into town. Let's see what we can get. And I think we'll then have to buy some sprinklers. Probably... Well, not buy sprinklers. We're going to have to make myriad sprinklers. But that is a problem for me in about 5 minutes. And that guy's a nerd. Not going to worry about it. Got me a fly. Got my priorities in order. Of course, we've got a new one. Look at it. Look how humongous. Excited for the osmium one as well. Right, Sammy boy. The pipes are caught. Oh, great as well. Right, so yeah. Tea seed. Oh, apparently tea seed. Huh. Maybe because it grows slower. I think I planted cotton, didn't I? Well, soon we'll find out which is worth more, and we'll just go from there. So, plant... Oh, wait, no, seedling. No, I don't want to plant seedlings. Here we go. So, the orange... Oh, God, this is a lot of money. Right, let's focus on the ones that bear fruit in the spring, right? It's those two. If they bear fruit in the summer or the fall or the winter, we don't actually need them, in theory. Right? Okay, and both the durian and the orange, maybe not the orange, but the durian, I know for a fact, is on the list, on the Dijon list. Archie, don't tell Mom, I always give my apples to Bon Bon. Should dogs eat apples? I guess it's probably okay. I don't know. Is that okay? It's probably okay. Other than chocolate, I think dogs are okay with most things, but still, I don't know about that. I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure I've seen people give, like, orange slices to dogs and stuff like that. Right, these trees require... I've never planted a tree in this game. It requires 8 spaces, apparently. Bears fruit in the spring, grows in 28 days, and the surrounding 8 tiles must be empty. Okay. What does that mean? I mean, the surrounding 8. So it just means these 8, right? It's just it just means this bit here. Okay. So I'm going to put this one in as well. I'm going to go there, I guess. Do you need watering? I don't think so. I don't think I can fertilize those either. So these are saplings, aren't they? These are the rubbish ones. Don't give me anything in winter. They're not going to give me... I'm going to calm down. They're not going to give me anything in spring either. I think they've made these ones really, really, really difficult to cut down. Just so you don't accidentally do it, basically. But, it's a little tedious. It's just a little bit tedious. All right. Okay, so I guess the trees are growing. And then I'm going to plant all of them. Maybe I want to... Okay. I think we want many more trees. Trees are expensive. But maybe we want like 4 of each tree. I don't know. They only make money for a quarter of a year. Is that good? I don't know if I want to waste... I don't know. Are they worth the money, really? If they're going to... What's going on over here? My tree keeps dying over and over again. It's living like a source code... Not a source code, like a live, die, repeat kind of situation. They only make money for a quarter of the year. Unless they make a ton of money in that time, they feel useless. Because they take up room as well. I don't know. My thought is maybe I want to buy like 4 trees of each type. I mean, I kind of do just for the sake of, you know, I want a nice pretty orchard, so we'll buy more trees for that reason alone, essentially. But I need to make sure we've got enough money to upgrade. We need 20k or something to upgrade the net up to osmium. So, yeah, maybe we'll hold off for a little bit now. As long as we get the trees planted by, say, oh god, no, the earlier we plant them, the better as well, because this isn't going to grow now until the 7th of the next month, until the 7th of spring, and that's when it's meant to start, you know, giving us stuff. So maybe, if nothing else, maybe we actually want to plant our summer ones now. Or at least before the end of the month, don't we? Yeah. Yeah, it's really going to come down to how much money we have. We'll go from there. We'll see. If it delays a couple of days, that's not a big deal. And it'll look pretty. And really, what's more important? Looking pretty or being useful in any way whatsoever. I know where I sit on that. Where do you sit? Where does society sit? Come here. Right. Slap that. It's quite nice to get the farm, you know, a little bit cleared up as well. It does look nicer. Get out of it! It won't grow my bloody paddock, but it'll grow all over my path. That makes sense. Look at this. Well, I don't know what's going on there, though. Let's just do some clearing out this little bit up here. Lovely little coffer. Love that. So how's everyone doing today? Oh, really? I don't know. I have to pretend. That's good to know, yeah. I'd hope people do respond to that question every now and again. Even if you're not going to see this for a while, I'm just asking you, today, how was today? And today is a very flexible concept at the end of the day. Right, let's go to bed. I can't help myself. Boop. Not selling anything else, am I? Nope. Today is not a good money day. That's okay. Not every day can be a good everything day. Some days are just days. The trick is making sure you don't have too many days that are just days. Or something. I didn't get the hardwood. I don't care. I should. I know I should, but I just don't. I wish I did. Let's go to bed. Nice quick day. Yeah, we're zooming now, folks. Zooming. Hey, foraging. Oh, mushroom log. Cool. Oh, 6k. Oh, I'm so poor. Horrible stuff. I can buy like one tree a day. That's not enough. Alright, the mushroom log. Oh, wait, first of all. Oh, ranching as well. Oh, okay. Double animal products. Yeah, let's take this one. 5% is rubbish, but whatever. Better quality, selling price. Bee houses, 10% quicker. That sounds pretty good. A log for cultivating mushrooms. Yeah, it kind of works like the insect house. And it, whoa. Oh, that's what that number means. Oh, I've got a lot of batteries. I'm going to sell them. I'm curious what they're worth. I'm going to sell two. Yeah, we don't sell all of them, but I'll sell two of them. We have mail. Greetings, Lady Cho. Are you has found something interesting? This is some fantastic news you don't want to miss. Best regards, Cho. Is she referring to herself in the third person? Okay, we'll go visit the Oracle. Do we have any flowers? Yeah, we're fine. There's nothing grown yet. Well, we wouldn't expect anything to grow until day 9, right? I think it's day 9. It's something like that. I think it's these tomorrow. 9, 10, 11, I think it might be. It's something like that. Anywho, morning things, chickadees. When we get level 10 and the ranching, maybe we'll get the auto stuff. Maybe. I still don't know how you feel about it. You look good morning. Get some lovely juicy juice. My plan was to have that like rotating through the aging barrel, but because we're so desperate waiting for the goat cheese wheel thing, I really just don't want to do that and then have to wait another week for that to go through, you know? Pat-pats. pop out the fishing rod. Should be ready today. So I would like to get the net going today, if possible. I don't know if I've got the cash. First thing, God, we're really poor. Like, we're genuinely really poor. It's finally happened. It was always going to be a rough month, just because we had no foliage coming into the month at all. Usually we have something that leads on. Like last month, we had the hot peppers. And as we said many times, it's those first... I'm saying that. None of these are repeat offenders, are they? Repeat offenders. None of these that we've got now regrow, right? So I guess we're going to have spurts of like loads of money and then spurts of being super poor, essentially, is how it's going to work. It's just like real life, basically. Good morning. I know. What are you called again, buddy? My little peacock? Oh, Diddy. Yeah, P. Diddy. Of course. All right. Tell you what, thank God for the mayonnaise, eh? The mayonnaise is keeping me in business when everything else is a little bit rough. God bless mayonnaise. Not the first time I've said those words. Probably is the first time I've said those words. Okay. I've got two of you. I didn't realize. Right, it is shear day and milk on the goat day. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Who wants to be big? Who's feeling big? Who's feeling big? Yes, you're feeling big. And that's actually kind of perfect because... Oh, wait, no. Oh, no. I do need to offer it. Oh, no. Okay, I'm not going to. Am I? No, I'm not. I'm not. It's great. I'm so glad we're finally getting it. But in the interest of long-term gains, we're going to go and throw this into the cheese wheel thing. Yes. Because that is going to make us a cheese wheel, and then we're going to take that cheese wheel and we're going to age it in our barrel, and then... Finally, as a result, we will have our aged cheese for the thingamajiggy. So is this really all I'm selling today? Well, this hurts my soul. Maybe we'll go dive. Oh, no. It's funny, because even if we go diving, we're not going to get much if we're exploring that little thing, are we? I think we're going to do it anyway. What else am I going to do, eh? Tomorrow. I think it's tomorrow. I think it's the 9th. For the snowdrops. I remember we need to hand in a snowdrop as well. Right, let's grab some honey. Get you sold, and then I'm gonna think briefly. Right, let's go grab our thingamajiggy. Oh, upgraded. Oh, that's what I wanna do. I wanna see if I can upgrade the net. Let's see if we can do that. Sand castles in the sand. And then tomorrow, maybe we can upgrade the sapling again. Eh, lovely. Okay, what do we need for the net? 20 hardwood. I think we've got 19. I didn't realize it costs 20, so we're going to start getting that. And then 5 essence. We should have that, I think. Wait, how much money did it cost? That's actually the bigger question, I think. I can't afford it. What a weird world I'm living in. I don't like this world at all. Can I please make some money now? This is very disconcerting for me. I don't like it. Don't like it one bit. Oh, God. It's kind of cool having all these bronze, except the hoe, of course. But it is pretty cool having all these gold and osmium tools and stuff. Right, so. We have no money. Oh, what else is new? Let's go grab the hardwood for today. And our lovely praying mantis. And then tomorrow, we'll set the net to upgrade to osmium. I think we've got the essence anyway, so that's not a concern. It's a toughie, that one, I tell you. It's a toughie. Oh, it's this one over here. Right, okay, come on, we can do it. I don't think we can sneak. I think we need the bait. Oh, no, it's coming towards me. Nope, I missed. Ah! That's it! I can't get it. No matter what I do, I can't. can't get the bastard thing. It haunts me, ladies and gentlemen. It haunts me. I need to keep catching, otherwise I'm never going to get the bait, because I'm assuming the bait is like a higher level recipe, right? What are we at the moment? 6, and yeah, we've got a while to go yet for the next one. Haunts me. Haunted. I'm going to save reloading the honeys. Weird sentence. Just because we might get the new ones tomorrow, so we'll see how that goes. Put you away, and then let's go chop some things up in the sea, I think. We're going to go to Limapulu again and just, you know, get some coffers. All that kind of jazz. We're going to stick now to 50%, 100% I should say, on the days. Because at the end of the day, I don't think we need the time, really. Come on. There we go. Just let me inside you, numpty. Kids these days. The only thing that I'm hesitant about this, what I'm doing right now, is because we haven't fully upgraded the scythe with the enchantments. You know, we can upgrade our chance of getting coffers quite a lot, I think. But, I mean, look, already a coffer and a fossil. Another coffer. Oh, give me something else so I can continue this train. I still don't know if it's a higher chance. Or if it's just, hey, here's a load of trash. Have fun. I suspect that is the case, but it works. It's effective. It's a bit weird, though, that you've got this mystical, magical cave. And it really is just... Oh, no, we need to go see the Oracle. All right, we'll do this room, and then we'll go see the Oracle. It's like this mystical, magical-looking Aladdin cave, and then you get in. It's just room after room of trash. And it's useful, but it feels like it should be somewhere else. You know, it feels like it's a mechanic that would suit something else more. It doesn't really suit the majesty of the caves, you know? Coffers for absolute days, though. Sand castles in the sand. All right, let's go to the Oracle and then blacksmith and open some of this stuff up. It looks so good, though. To the kingdom. Why do you never hear about a queendom? Even when there's a queen. Why is it a United Kingdom? I mean, okay, now we have a king, but we had a queen, right? Princess Miranji Nani, she holds the wisdom of the ancients within her. Oh yes, Choyo knows. Choyo sees. Was I meant to? What? Okay. Maybe she needs to go to her chamber. I'm gonna go to your chamber, and we're gonna make this happen. Okay, Oracle. Oh yeah. Okay, sweet. Hey. Come over here, Lily! No, that's not the voice. I need to do like an old woman voice. Can I do an old woman voice? Stop it. I found something interesting. Very interesting indeed. Before I tell you more, capital later, I'd like to ask you one question. How would you feel about getting rid of that suit for good? I can't breathe in water, Choyo. Yes, it's unfortunate. You need that to survive here. Choyo found this scroll the other day while I was strolling through the deep sea. Or rather, the goddess led me to the scroll in the deep sea. It's an interesting diagram. Choyo needs some time... Weird apostrophe. Needs some time to probably look for it. It seems like it's a spell to turn a landfolk into a merfolk. So, might this be of interest to you? Is it permanent? It shouldn't be. There's only one way to find out. Need some time to further decipher this, but here's a couple necessary ingredients you'll need to collect. Ceremonies for your benefit, after all. Well, what are you waiting for? Currents wait for no one. I'll send you a missive once the spell is ready. Okay. We're gonna get to be a mermaid. Cool, okay. Osmium kelp essence, osmium crops. I'm pretty sure I have both of those already. Oh, osmium crops, as in... Right, okay. Not osmium kelp. It did seem weird that it was kelp essence and kelp, so yeah, that would make more sense. Okay, let's have a little pokeroo. Well, I've got the essence. That's good, because we've got enough still to level up the... other thing. Yeah, you know what I mean. And... Do I have an osmium? I mean, we're about to get osmium crops, right? It's not really an issue. But I do have them. Yeah, all right, let's just do it right now. There we go. Let's go. Why the heck and heck not? Sand castles in the sand. Sand castles in the sand. Can't help myself. I want to be a mermaid. Also, can I point out that I have an elite amount of money? It wasn't on purpose, but it is. Okay, it's one. It's a three too many, but still. 1337, you know? Back in the day, that was the elite number for the hacker kits. Alright, what is occurring? Why do you have a skull? Good, you're here. Let's see what you've brought. I'm going to give you my eggplant. Excellent. These are just right. There is a harmony in these ingredients. But wait, there's something missing. Oh no. Of course, the riddle. In a dance of colours, it stands tall. Neither plant nor creature, but a bit of both. Its sap gives life and binds them all. The coral tree, surely? Is it the coral tree? Precisely, the coral tree. We need its sap. Oh, off she goes. Let's go, Liddy. The coral tree, we're right there, though. What do you mean it awaits? Standing next to it. By the powers of the sea and the balance of the tides, gift us your essence, O coral tree, to bridge land and ocean wide. It's a big deal to give a bit of sap. It's a blessing upon us. Very fancy. I don't think she's meant to be a cuttlefish. I think she's meant to be a ray of some form. The potion, it's complete, Liddy. Now quickly, we must hurry back to Choayu's chamber. Why does she keep referring to herself in third person? With this game, I never know if that's a bug or if it's on purpose. Brace yourself, Liddy. May the ocean welcome you with open arms. I'm very curious about this. Like I'm dying. Do I get to customize my... Do I get to choose the fish? Oh my god, I get to choose the fish. Amazing. Okay. I can be a shark, which is... It looks like I'm wearing shark pants. It doesn't blend in with my character at all. The fishy ones like that are better. These ones, not so much. Oh, skull... Why does it keep... Stop zooming in. Skull shark. I don't like the legs. No, I don't like the legs. I think it's... Oh, what about the whale? Or skull shark, though. Look at the skull shark. And she's an emo kid. It has to be the skull shark, I think. Okay. Very strange. Very unexpected. Very, very cool. Do you like it? It looks so good. Yes, you do. You make a fine merfolk, Liddy. Who would have thought? Now go. The ocean beckons you to explore it in your new form. You're one of us now. Merfolk have bestowed their blessing upon you, embracing you as one of their own. I can dash. I can finally dash. Blessed be. I'm not allowed to claim the reward. Whew. I am speed. Okay, yeah, weird. But I'm not complaining, cool. Cool and weird. Classic combination, if ever there was one. Oh, Nemo shark. It's kind of the dream, really. Oh, we need to go check the cheese. Oh, our stupid legs. Alright, blacksmith, help me out here, buddy. I want to buy more trees, but I can't really justify it. It's going to be a next year thing, the trees, I think. Right, come on, coffers. Oh my god, the regular coffers suck. All the coffers are rubbish. Prehistoric bowl. Wait, how did you have a prehistoric bowl? Oh, least we do make a bit of money diving around like that. You know, we get the kelp every now and again, which is great. But then all these spare artifacts, it is money at the end of the day. It's not much, but it's something. I am poor, though. Especially because we need, 15k to upgrade the net? And I want to do that tomorrow, hopefully. And then what else do we need to buy? I guess we don't really need to buy anything else. I want to keep upgrading the saplings, which cost money as well. I think those are our only priorities. I want to buy more peacocks as well. Anything new? One, two, three new things. Four new things. The town model. I'm not seeing anything else, folks. Is there a way to check? Like, is there a way... Oh, it has a water inside. It's not drinkable. Prehistoric stone tool. Mysterious thingamajiggy. I wonder if there's any way to check how many I'm... Oh, no, we can. I think it's over here, though. Okay, first of all, extras. How many missing so many characters? I guess it makes sense, because there's all these areas I haven't been to yet. Like, I haven't been... Yeah, there's plenty of areas I haven't been to. I'm not allowed this reward. Really not allowed it. Wait, who's... Oh, yeah. Okay. Artifacts, there you go. We're not far off. We're not actually far off at all. Not bad. Which makes me even more confused as to how the museum still has so far to go. You must get a huge reward for clearing each one. Gems, we're missing 5. Including the red bloody barrel. Fossils. Yeah, fossils I'd expect to be. It's about half, maybe. And scavengeable. Not too bad. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 left to go. I didn't realise I donated these to the museum. Oh no, this isn't the museum, is it? This is just ones we found over time. Not bad. Not bad. Makes me want to keep artifact hunting and indeed gem hunting, honestly. 5 to go. Gem hunting is much more annoying than artifact hunting, though. But I do need to find that red barrel. It's kind of the bane of my existence. Maybe that's what we'll do tomorrow. Maybe we'll go barrel hunting. Maybe I'm going to Google the red barrel, find out how you get the red barrel. And we'll do that tomorrow. We can just alternate now between farming for artifacts, farming for gems. Mix things up a little bit in that regard. Don't need to slow down the day if we don't get too much done. It doesn't really matter. We're under no time pressure to do any of this anymore, so... I think that's a plan, Stan. What did I just do? Come back, sword, you numpty. Yep. So, sell all this nonsense, and then hopefully tomorrow is the day. And we can finally get some bloody money. I'm really hoping those flowers grow overnight. Although, this is an interesting experiment, because I know that the flowers were planted on the 1st, and today's the 9th, and they take 9 days to grow, so... Do they grow on the 9th day? Or do they grow on the 10th day, inverted commas? You know what I mean? You know what I mean. You're all sexy, intelligent people. Unless you're under 18. In which case, you're just intelligent people. Okay, yes. Right. There we go. Lovely stuff. Okay. Cotton planting again. So we're going to start... I mean, I should have replaced these with tea leaves now that I think about it, but we'll place... That's fine, we'll do it next. We'll do it later. Now, the question... First question. Right, first of all, we need to keep one of these to the side, right? Can we use cotton... anywhere? Where would you use... I mean, we can make a loom, can't we? Should we make a loom? Ugh. 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 Gold bars. I mean, do we have gold ore by any chance? I think we've got loads of gold ore. Yeah, not loads, we've got some. What else does it need? Yeah, go on then. Let's make a loom. It feels silly not to. I kind of want one of everything. Get in. Oh, right. Over here. Boop. Boop. Okay. And we're going to flog all the... We're not going to keep silver, are we? We're not stupid. We're going to flog everything that's not osmium, basically, I think. Ah, nah. Not the cheese wheel. Not the cheese wheel. Never the cheese wheel. Right, I should have done this last night. Cheese wheel. Bam. In you go. Lovely stuff. That's the one right there. Fantastic. Much success. It's worth saying now that the auto-harvest thing is a thing of goddamn beauty. It really is fantastically helpful. It's just all done. It's auto-planted ready for tomorrow, and I don't have to do a thing. Fantastic. Really, really, really top-notch. So I think the cotton was 9 days. The tea leaves were 10 days and the flowers were 11 days. No, I think tea leaves are 11 days. Yeah, yeah. Is that still doing that? Is that going to just happen forever now? is that the life we live with now? I think so. Good morning, chickadees. How are you all doing today? Feeling sexy? No, we're chickens. We don't feel sexy. And we can, hopefully we've got the essence and we can go get our net upgraded to osmium. Should be cool. Thank you for the eggs. I've been greedy lately, chickens. They didn't eat for ages, and now every time I come in here. And then I want to get the hay upgraded as well. But that's... it's funny how things alternate so much in priority. Logically, the hay... no, you have to level all of it up. You really do. If you want to clear the boxes out, you have to level all of it. It's not going to work. Good morning, duckities. And you, buddy, I know. P. Diddy. Ah. Nothing today. You don't get any food because you didn't give me things. It's the way the world works. If you want to eat, provide me the eggs. I think I've got 2 duck eggs in here, yeah. I need the pail. So what we really need now is another... hello, babe. Hey, babe. What we need now is another goat milk as well. Another big goat milk. And then we can hand that one in as well. Who's a good cow? Who's a good cow? You're a good cow. All right, cool. Gold bars should be nearly done by now. Yeah, these don't take very long. Let's get this milk churning away into something else. Cheese, why the heck not? Gold bars done. And we'll make ourselves a thingamajiggy, a loom. And that's gonna sit. There. Wool. Yeah, cotton, yeah. I figured it would do something. Logically, we should probably hold on to the cotton then, because we're not going to get tons of cotton, I think. I guess we are, but well, I don't... the problem is, I suppose, I don't know how long this takes. How long does this take? It's slow. I'm going to just whip up a chest here. And we'll just keep this churning... we'll just keep this full of cotton, basically. I think that's the logical thing to do. You know me. Logical Joe over here. It means we're not going to make as much money today as I was hoping, but hey, we're still selling quite a good chunk of cotton, so hopefully a decent chunk of money. Let's get rid of the sappy sappy sap. What's that though? Apple. Yeah, yeah. I was going to plant it, because we may as well, in a way, but... Offered. Oh, yeah, I remember that. The problem is, I want to, what is the problem? There is a problem. I will remember it. Oh, I want the orchard to be organized, and I'm not planting the apples yet, so I need, like, 3 more apple trees, and then I'm thinking, like, we will have 4 of each tree, eventually. Right, so, we should have a new, yes, our very first rare crop. And soon, we'll have another one. Snowdrop. It's going to take us another year to do a few of these sessions. Which I don't think is a big deal. I struggle to not try to do everything in the first year. You know, I feel like I'm messing up along the way. I think if I'd come into this game knowing what I know now, as in if I restarted, I think I could do not everything in the first year, but probably most things. You son of a... Ah, sad. All right. God, you could not wait to get away from me, could you? Bloody Nora. Okay, let's go mining. Question. I need geodes. Man, I need geodes. What have I got on my pickaxe? I've got a hit drop and rare. Yeah. I want extra drop, not hit drop, I think. Let's go mining. We're just looking for geodes, basically. Red barrels. Gems to enchant as well. You know, we need to level up the enchants on the scythe, I would say, more than anything. But also on the pickaxe. The scythe and the pickaxe. Because they're the ones that are giving me the rare drops, right? I don't see the point in enchanting the others quite so much. Which one's which? This one. Excuse me. And rather than what we usually do, we are going to be hitting absolutely everything. Because we're just here for drops. So, bish, bash, bosh time, folks. Bish, bash, bosh time, as they say. We are looking for geodes more than anything else. And fossils, still. It feels very weird to ignore the hole. It feels very strange to ignore the hole. Well, yeah, we've all been there. This is the problem, though. They're not that common. Maybe there's a better way to get them than this, but I can't think of one anyway. I mean, the best thing to do, of course, would be to roll in with some dynamite. And we do have lots of explosives, so maybe next time that's what we'll do. We got given 25 explosives, right? So why not just come in and blow this place to absolute smithereens, basically? Because 99% of the time, you really don't get a goddamn thing. You have to do a lot more work with these. Like, think about the rate that I get artifacts with the... Or the rate I get coffers with the diving. Think about the rate we're getting over things here. It's pretty disparate. Got a lot of fossils though. I think we already had a couple though. We do get a lot of fossils. Hello. As you told. A little flashy for no apparent reason. I do get a lot of fossils, but it's not what I want. I want the red barrel, goddammit. I need two of them as well. That's what concerns me. One is not enough. The world is not enough, as James Bond would say. So I think it is worth upgrading the pickaxe as well for this process, really. Upgrade the pickaxe. We should go get the hardwood before the end of the day. Yeah, we'll go do that after this. Upgrade the pickaxe. Enchant it again, hopefully with Lucky Drop or whatever the other one is I'm missing. And then just level them up, prioritizing the scythe, because there's so many more artifacts and everything else, right? So I think that's why you prioritize the scythe. But, given the rate of agate dropping, which is geodes, not agate. I found a single geode so far, so... And that's with a 100% extra geode drop chance. Really good fossils, though. Yeah, I think dynamite might be the key to this. How do we make the dynamite? I've never used explosive 3. I'm curious. Let me just see what it does. I know what it's going to do on a basic level, but I just wanted to see how much it did. I think you'd be much better off just coming in. Okay, that's what we're going to do. Next time we're going to come in, we're going to bring all of the dynamite. And we're just going to blow these places to absolute goddamn smithereens. Because what else am I going to use it on, right? There's nothing else to use it on. Let's just use it to destroy the mines in totality. I don't want to use my osmium ore yet because we do need more of it. Double fossils. All right. Oh, my God. I see you there, game. I know I've been a bit mean about the lack of gems because I found a single bloody geode. But it's a lot of fossils you've given me. All right, we're going to leave because I need to get the wood and I want to get these things converted. Oh, no. Oh, you could be special. Oh, you're rubbish. Oh, where's the exit? I don't know. There's an exit somewhere. Oh, hello, beautiful.
Hello, I am beautiful.
Became Italian. Can't really do an Italian accent. Eh, hey, babba da boopy. Sorry, that's awful. Not a good accent. Nope, that don't work.
Oops.
Ooh, no, rubbish. Wasn't even good. Yeah, this is where I want to... we need more offerings to get this open. I'm close, though. I'm close. Important person t-shirt. I like that. Oh, look at the mummy scarecrow. Blue cat. I think this is a Harvest Moon reference. 700,000. Who is spending seven... I mean, it's for... You know, obviously it's for if you're just utterly bloody loaded and money isn't an object. Because I can definitely see how you'd get to that part in the game. I can see how that would happen, you know? But still, I think even if I had like 10 million in the bank, I would struggle to justify spending... Hello, little owl. I would struggle to justify spending that much on a bloody scarecrow. But I guess... What if you've got... I didn't even see you, cheeky little blighter. You know, we've seen that there are mermaid-themed decor items, so maybe you've got like a mermaid-themed farm. And, oh, nice. I think I've had an Atlas Moth. Oh, no, I don't think I have. I remember seeing it in the offer one. Yeah. Cool. All right, that was good. The only reason I got that as well is because of the range on the net. That's why I'm trying to upgrade it. That extra little inch really makes a difference. You know what I'm talking about. All right, sweet. Sweet, 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 sweet. Nice end to the day. Let's go throw that in the box. It's a bit weird that this goddess is demanding me to capture Atlas Moths. I mean, surely the Atlas Moth isn't thrilled about it. That's our first night insect. Cool. I do still want to get all the... I still want to get all the winter insects. It is something we'll start paying attention to before the end. Before the end arrives. Right, let's clear a lot of nonsense. My inventory is chock-a-block. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. Like, why do I have five types of fossil, you know? I'm going to keep the essence because we're going to use that tomorrow, hopefully. Gonna sell you. You go in there. Grab the... Try not to hiccup. Yeah. Nah. And tomorrow we can probably sneak in another day. It's interesting. This new time we're working with. Things are zooming. I wanna see if any of this cotton stuff is done yet. No, it does take a little while. But yeah, it's fine, we've got three of them sacking along. Very curious to see what cotton is worth in general. Let's vlog some stuff and let's go to beddy bye-byes. We're either gonna do a short video or a long. I think it was probably gonna be a short video actually. Yeah. 18k, not bad. Cotton is worth 240 for the osmium quality. So probably 480 for the stuff we're making over there. Yeah, I'm not gonna complain about making 17k. Okay, so, start. Tomorrow, we are gonna upgrade the net. I didn't get the, oh, I did get the, did I? Did I get the hardwood? Yes. So tomorrow we're gonna upgrade the net to osmium quality. And once that's done, we're gonna start to focus on making sure we get all the insects for winter. Whilst that's happening, we'll upgrade the fishing rod to osmium quality, and then we'll focus on getting all the fish for winter. We're gonna have to level up our fishing skill though, it sucks. Beyond that, whilst we're waiting for the net to finish, we'll go and do more mining and do more diving. We'll just kind of toggle between those two, trying to get more fossils, trying to get more geodes, trying to get more artifacts, because we're pretty close on all those. The wheel of cheese is on the way, which sounds very ominous. We need to go buy more seeds as well, because the second set of cotton is going to finish in 8 days, and there isn't replacement seeds in there, so we'll have to buy more seeds. Let me just check. Did anything finish? Something should have finished today, right? No. Am I wrong? Huh. 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 Okay. I'm also going to go buy another couple of trees. Oh, I don't remember which one's which. After I'm going to go back and check on the video. Oh, we can move them anyway, but well, maybe we'll make a guess. I really thought something was going to be done today. It must be 8, 10, 11, or 10, 12, or something like that. I don't know. Either way, they should be done tomorrow then. Hmm. Anyways, we've got plans established. Trees. Net. Diving. Mining. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, cool. Thank you for joining me. Cheers much as always. Bye-bye.